I thought, what?
But you're gonna have it tonight.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait,
yeah,
that one.
That
one's good.
I like it.
Close my eyes. Got one.
Yes!
What is it?
Sorry, guys. I got
biscuit.
Look at your chin. Wear it.
Oh, if you wore it, I'll be so happy. I'll be like... Okay, I'm gonna pick one now. Dog food is still there.
There's no more bad stuff apart from dog food.
If I get dog food.
Ah, she got the dog treat.
Eat it, Alara.
Eat it. You're so boring, Lola.
Ready?
Oh, can I run around?
No, you're not allowed. You've got to stay here.
I have so many questions, by the way.
Yeah.
No, look. Look. Right. Since there's all good things left, I'm going to pick my next one.
Chocolate butter.
Wait, where's this? Well, whatever one you get, I get the other one. Pick this one. Whatever one you get, then I get the other one.
I got a chocolate bar.
Okay, so I get some roses.
Not all of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be sick.
Really boring in this video.
I can't even bite it.
Okay, so she got to wear it.
No, I'm still eating it.
I can actually pee right now.
Look, I just swallowed it.
Ew.
Dog food.
You're gonna have dog poo. That's even worse. Dog food in.
Whipped cream chocolate bar.
I did it!
I did it on purpose.
This is my victory dance. Because I won. Do we know it's a person who eats the most things? Oh, yeah, that's why we've got our hair like this so we don't get it in our hair.
Yeah.
I told Toby to put her hair lower. Can't even see my victory dance.
You're not finished yet.
Victory! I don't even want a strawberry, so I have to eat it.
Where does it say share and not share?
Oh, right there.
So we can have a not to share because I don't share with anyone.
Oh, yeah, actually, I'm going to have a share.
Give me one.
Because I'm sharing. Here you go. I bit a bit off the strawberry lace, so that counts. But I need to show you guys. Why'd you quench it?
Come.
Wasting. Oh my god, look how long.
So this video
just sort of failed.
No, it didn't. We did the eat it or wear it challenge. I didn't wear anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Apart from ketchup and whipped cream, which she put on me. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you want us to do in our next video, because we do it. We do, because my mum commented this. And here we go. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Love you.